IMAS technology is the solution to all water problems in rural communities and suburban communities. This technology caters for a section of a community that have been neglected because they are below the number that government is targeting. Presently, we are drilling a well for a set of group of people that are victim of the flooding. Presently, we have drilled a well. We are currently activating the well to know exactly if there is enough water and to know the level in which we have to do our installation so there will be water throughout the season. Our old wells are cheaper, affordable, and sustainable, and they are not seasonal well. Our own well serve for both dry season and rainy season. So if you cannot...
Okay, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Now we finish the drilling. So we started yesterday, but now the drill is already completed. And we are currently doing an activation to see whether we have enough water that will sustain us throughout the season. We don't want the well to be seasonal well only for the dry season, rainy season. But we also want the well, the drill well, to serve for both seasons, both rainy season and dry season. So presently we are activating the well. In the next 5 minutes, we are going to fix the pump.
Now the pump has been drilled and we've already fixed the pump and we are currently doing the head wall. And all this process will take only 3 days, drilling of the well, construction of the head wall, and so that the people will start using it as demonstrated. Now you can see the water is out now, you can use it now to do our domestic work. And all these things can be done through the users themselves. And we don't only drill your well, we also make sure we train someone in terms of maintenance. You don't need to call on technicians to come and do maintenance for you. Whenever we drill your well, we'll make sure we train someone in that particular community, in that particular household, and teach that particular person how to do simple maintenance, because that enhances sustainability and ownership. Thank you all.